long back, almost 35, 40 years back, Gurudev had composed this beautiful song during Navratri only, one of the Navratris. It's a beautiful Sanskrit song. He said, Antara Timira Hare, Devi Mama Atma Nana Prajwalini Malini. He said, how you are the one who removes the ignorance that is there inside, infuses with the effulgence of the knowledge, the light of knowledge. Antara Timira Hare Mama Atmagnana Prajwalini Malini. Antara Timira Hare. This is the song he wrote. It's so beautiful. The whole song explains about the beauty of Mother Divine. It explains about our own consciousness.